Dasher is the reindeer who got hosed because he didn't have a shiny nose. From cities, towns, and farms and mountain ranges, Dasher's point of view never changes. I'm sure that you're familiar with the tale. 'Twas the night before Christmas, we know well, that jolly elf called them out by name. Dasher was on top of his game. Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner, Blitzen, reindeer names children all believe. And Dasher was the one that led the reindeer fun until that fateful foggy Christmas Eve. Dasher is the reindeer who got hosed because he didn't have a shiny nose. From cities, towns, and farms and mountain ranges, Dasher's point of view never changes. I'm sure you know where we go from here. Santa had to find another deer with a nose like a light to guide him through the night, so he could save Christmas that year. Everybody knows his name, and every child will proclaim he'll go down in history. But between you and me, Dasher hasn't been the same. Dasher is the reindeer who got hosed because he didn't have a shiny nose. From cities, towns, and farms and mountain ranges, Dasher's point of view never changes. Ever since that foggy Christmas Eve, Rudolph is the reindeer in the lead. With his nose shiny bright, Santa got it right, and even Dasher has to concede. Still, he'll be the first to tell you what it feels like being kicked in the gut, and how it's never fun when you're on the run and all you see is reindeer butt. Dasher is the reindeer who got hosed because he didn't have a shiny nose. From cities, towns, and farms and mountain ranges, Dasher's point of view never changes. Dasher is the reindeer who got hosed because he didn't have a shiny nose. From cities, towns, and farms and mountain ranges, Dasher's point of view never changes. Dasher's point of view never changes. Dasher's point of view never changes.